And the rookie right tackle.
On second down, Darnold lets it fly. It is picked off by Darius Slay. Slay returns it inside the 15 and down to the 10. Boy, Philly fans have been waiting a while for Darius Slay to put his stamp on this season. A pick and a return of 15 yards.
Just sitting underneath, reading the eyes of Sam Darnold. He does it. He looks like a wide receiver. He goes up and high points the ball.
On third down, Hurts given time. Scans the field, extends the play, lets it fly into the end zone, but a little bit short. Caught at the one. We're talking the difference in wins and losses on these penalties. Field goal flies through from Jake Elliott, and they settle for three. Short, they bring the sweetie Kenneth Gainwell into the game. Out of an empty set, Darnold throws sideline, and he's got a first down, and it is Gainwell, the rookie out of Memphis, who is doing big things for the... Empty it out for Darnold, just a four-man rush. Steps up, heaves one, Robbie Anderson, broken up at the last moment. Avante Maddox saves a touchdown. They bring it, and they convert with a throw to the tight end. Zach Ertz with a gain of seven, and a third down pickup for Philadelphia. Third and four. They rush just four, and get home. There's Hargrave. What a season this guy's having. And here it is, returned to North Carolina. 9 out of 10 for the Chiefs against the Eagles last week. Darnold in trouble and swallowed up. This time it's Josh Sweat getting home for the sack. So from the 31-yard line, Eagles with two timeouts. Hurts over the middle, Devontae Smith. First down to the 46. Eagles trying to steal a few here before the break. Pressure coming out of the secondary. They beat it underneath. Devontae Smith again to the 40. And they'll use their final time. Well, here we go, Greg. Elliott's got a big leg. Hit a 61-yarder as a rookie. This from 58 is... through Jake Elliott, long range, and it's a 15-6 game.
Kind of collect himself there.
Low snap picked up by Darnold. He steps up on third down and throws incomplete for Anderson with a coverage from Steven Nelson. Down and five for Darnold and the Panthers. Against a four-man rush. Pocket collapses, and they get their third sack of the day. And it is Fletcher Cox, his first of the season. Darnold with a deep drop, lets the routes develop. Zings an interception. It's Slay again, his second of the game. Back and forth we go with these turnovers. Number two, Panthers from the 40. Darnold in trouble. It's Hargrave again. Got rid of it just in time as Javon Hargrave chased him down.
Got to try to put some pressure on Panthers here to defend something down the field.
Here's Smith. First down, Devontae Smith. Reigning Heisman win. Panthers show pressure. Hurts lofting downfield. Krez Watkins on alone. Watkins inside the 10. The big play the Eagles have been searching for. They sneak it with Hurts. Jalen Hurts breaks the plane. Touchdown, Eagles. Philly finally finding the end zone here in the closing seconds of the third quarter. And now Freeman tries to pay it off, but he's hit in the backfield and driven down. That is Jannard Avery with a tackle for loss, and it's fourth down. Back-to-back runs. Hurts has all kinds of room. Jalen Hurts crosses the 40. Jalen Hurts. First down 15. Steps up. Throws to the sideline. Has Devontae Smith. Makes a man miss. Stays on his feet and gets close to a first down. Eagles going to have a shot. Jalen Hurts getting it back. Special teams, the play of the day. T.J. Edwards blocks the punt, and Philly takes over at the 27. Pressure coming. Hurts delivers. He's got a man inside the 10. Dallas Goedert sets up first and goal.
To his hands.
Straight ahead, it's Hurts pulling left side. He's in. The Eagles take the lead with 2:38. Two-point conversion try of the season for him. Wide snap. He's somehow able to get it into the back of the end zone. Devontae Smith. Two-minute warning. Darnold, sideline. It is picked off. Steven Nelson, the third interception of the day.
Pick up 8 yards and just slide to the ground. Make them use a timeout.
Scott it again here, and hits the hole hard, stays on his feet inside the 20 with a first down. Actually, the Panthers are getting 5 timeouts on this drive. So it's Gainwell. He goes left side, uses his speed to get inside the 10, and does what Sanders didn't, getting down inbounds.
Set an edge, or else they're going to keep running around you.
Speed option. It's Hurts. Jalen Hurts lunges forward and has a first down. Boy, it was crowded in there, but he found a way through.